WJG Sports. We journal great.
One of the kids from Eastern Wayne is coming over here.
I think Jerry handled something about it.
Yeah, yep. And
you're going to do it, but you wait until his junior year. You wait until his junior year at Eastern Wayne, and then you can bring
it. If they're not able to take a little bit of that, you know, that's stupid ass where I get put in high school years ago, where you know, but tonight it is. Okay?
Yep.
Or two balls off the end of the field that you can go and do if it gets in the
field. I don't think that hot picture is picking right now.
Uh-oh. That's late.
And where's 265?
That's a friggin' fly ball where he's going to play.
Oh, yeah.
Somebody catches it. Or it's a double at best.
Yeah, but that's what I was afraid of that. I mean, that's like, a regular out. So what we talked to him, what he talked to me about, is he's leaving him, fastballs up a little bit.
Yeah, stopping his arm. Throw a few ball picks in there. Oh, boy. Get back. Back. That'll stay in. That one.
Well, he's going to
they're making pitching changes and doing things defensively in some of those D1 games that every time you turn around, they're making a pitching change. So the good thing is if you're a pitcher and you're stretching your arm and you're throwing and you do what you need to do and you work the same skill and what you do the same thing and you build your shot and all that variety. And you got to
you would have just fell down holding on.
What are you doing? Why would you do that?
Hard to believe he's a freshman.
Chargers on. Get down. Burned him. Good hit. Oh my God. In the hole, it's in the hole. Oh, shit, what a catch. Good catch, son.
That's pretty good, or at least most of it. Oh yeah, oh yeah.